Contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with Walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the Walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss. Targets have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them. He's coming too. Roger that. Explosives are a good choice for destroying the Walker gears. Of course, that'll alert the enemy to your presence. Ideally, you should take them out all at once. extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. That's a target. Eliminate it any way you'd like. Another one down. Now for the next. Nice work. Fire! rainfall should help to mask your footsteps. Supply call was made from Ditati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet, but we did learn that the Walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with Walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep. Boss, the intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah. On paper, it's just mined resources going to the government, but the security's much too heavy. At the very least, it's worth checking out. Take a look at the mission.